Garnett for Bryant.
Now remember, about 2 minutes ago, Kobe gave one up to the backcourt to Garnett. It's like, back at you here. My turn to give you the pass.
A steal.
Back to him.
Yes.
Yes. Shaquille.
Back to him.
Way to set him up, Scottie Pippen.
Great pass, Scottie Pippen.
Yeah.
Iverson with the lob for Carter. A taste of what he did last night in perhaps the most spectacular slam dunk contest performance the league has ever seen.
Top of the key, Iverson back into the lane, has the shot blocked by Garnett. Loose ball recovery to Duncan, ahead to Bryant, ahead of the pack, off the glass for Garnett, and he hammered it in.
I don't think Thibodeau was kidding when he said he was going to play all the Miami guys in 40 minutes.
He's still out here. LeBron James off the lead with the reverse slam.
His armpit was at the rim. His head almost went in the hoop.
He's got the ball in his hands again. To Garnett. Back to Kobe.
See, that's the ooh.
Kobe and Garnett. You know, two of the youngest of the superstars. Keying up, eyeing each other.
Setting up the finish for Kobe well above the rim.
Right now, they're in the eighth spot.
Oh! Kenyon Martin from his New Jersey teammate, Jason Kidd. And the game tied at 31. Back comes Carter. Here's Carter playing.
Vince Carter taking a page out of Tracy McGrady's book. He sees the opening, throws it up to himself. Look how high he jumps. This is ridiculous.
Taken back by McGrady. Here's Bryant with the lob. Oh!
Tracy McGrady takes it back in the lane, serves it off the glass to himself for the jam.
Whoa, threw that ball off the glass high and followed it in, got it with two hands and stuffed it down.
Yeah, yeah.